Good morning, it's Saturday, it's a beautiful day outside, and it's time to make my first weekend bucket list. The weekend bucket list is something that I learned from a vlog called Nikki and Chris, where Chris talks about how you actually make a bucket list that's kind of current and relative to now, rather than these long-winded lists that you kind of don't ever really get to. This all makes sense to me because I write a lot of lists and I don't always get to it. So focusing in shorter increments, doing all the amazing things that you want to do, that's probably going to be a secret to your success. So the idea is that you make a list of things that you want to achieve over the weekend. Now, if anybody knows me knows that I don't believe that there's an occasion to make a change or to action something. Every day is a good day to action something. But to be fair, the weekend we usually have more time and it's more convenient for everybody. So I'm making a list for this weekend. Things like, I need to see Dexter this weekend. I've been wanting to go to the crocodile farm, which I thought would be fun for him. And then I need to fix the audio on my vlogs because they've been really, really bad so far. So yeah, it's making a short little list of things that you want to achieve each weekend. And I kind of like this idea, so thanks to Chris. I will make sure that there's a link to their vlog so you can follow them. I found them through Peter McKinnon, and they're an interesting couple. I think this is a great idea and a great way to have some sort of structure and get through some things over the weekend instead of just Netflixing and chilling. On my way to fetch Dexter, and then we're off to the crocodile farm. At the crocodile farm now, and they've just fed the crocodiles and the alligators. We've just found this awesome little tortoise.
How cute is he? It's awesome, boy.
It's very cute.
Do you want me to...
not cool, just freaky.
Yes.
Yes.
Boy?
Scary.
It's just cool, eh?
It's a
festival
and
scary. So we've just gotten out of there. We got to see the different alligators and crocodiles and something I've never heard of before feed, and then we went to the snake and spider enclosure, which freaked me out, but yeah, got to touch some snakes. Okay, I didn't touch any snakes, Dexter did, but I did touch one. It felt like a hose pipe. And then we walked around to all the different things and saw all the different crocodiles and alligators again. And there's some really huge ones. And then we did a zip line over the crocodile enclosures, which was quite fun. Cool, so we just got home. I didn't get a chance to finish working on the audio of my vlog, but I will do. But yeah, it's been a great day out. It was nice going to a crocodile farm. Great to take Dexter outside. He spends far too much time on the PlayStation. So yeah, it's good to just be outdoors a bit. It's a great day in the sun. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment, and stay cool.